Hey there fellas, welcome to Ashok Janardhanan's guitar channel and today... So before we move on to our lesson today, I'll talk a little bit about myself. My name is Ashok Janardhanan, as you know. And I'm working in Shruti Musicals. So if you want to know more about the store or our beautiful website called guitarstore.in, then you can check the link in the description that I posted. And personally, I've been playing for more than 6 years now, and I'll try my best to teach you everything that I've learned throughout the years, and I'll try to make it as easy as possible. So that's pretty much about it. So grab your guitars and get ready. We'll start with our first lesson. To keep in mind when you're playing along with a metronome or a click track. So point number one, you'll have to make sure that you play your lick really really slow in the slowest tempo possible to make sure that your fingers get used to the lick first. Point number two, you'll have to make sure that your lick guitar tone is clean, make sure that it sounds clean. So that it sounds clear when you play along with the metronome. Usually when you play along with the distortion, when you're practicing, you wouldn't actually know if you're making any errors in between. It'll actually mask your tone, so it sounds cool, but you wouldn't be actually sure if you're making a mistake or if you're playing it right. Point number three, you'll have to make sure that you have proper goals in order to track your progress. So same case, I'm playing at 60 BPM, taking a particular lick in the beginning of the month. I make sure that I set goal around 80 to 90 BPM at the end of the month. So we should be able to achieve it. So make sure that the goal is achievable and make sure that you sit and practice to achieve the goal. So we've come to the end of our session today. If you'd like to play like John Petrucci, Guthrie Govan, Ingvin Malmsteen or Michael Romeo, make sure that you get a metronome today and start practicing along with it. If you like my video, give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and also do leave comments about any questions that's related to music or guitar. I'll try to answer it in the best way possible and as soon as possible. So get your guitar, start practicing today. Cheers!